I hope you are having a good day. In today's technical analysis sharing session, I'll be discussing how to pick or select stocks using InvestaScreener screener tool. Using Internet Explorer, or any of your favorite web browser, navigate http://www.investagrams.com/account/tool/application/screener. There are tons of options here, thanks to InvestaScreener, our trading life got a little bit easier. We will apply the concept of moving average crossover to stock picking. The general idea is, whenever a faster moving average crossover a slower moving average, you should interpret it as a buy. Let us use the 13-period exponential moving average, EMA13, as our fast moving average, and 20-period moving average, MA20, as the slow moving average. The period in the screener tool is in days. After locating EMA 13 days, click the drop-down selection box across it, and select moving average crossed SMA 20 above, option. We should be interested, only with stocks that are being traded, with considerably good volume. So, let us add as filter, volume average 10 days. Select, current volume is greater than or equal to the volume average, option. Now, hit that run screener button. What you can see now are the stocks that currently satisfy the given conditions. These are your stock picks. Their EMA 13 crossed above MA 20, and their current volume is greater than or equal to the average volume in the past 10 days. Next step here is to proceed with further technical analysis on the listed stocks. From there, you must decide on entry prices, exit prices, stop loss levels, etc. Happy trading. #InvestTradeRetireEarly.